An investigation is now underway after a large storage facility in Hartford caught fire last night. Just before 7:30, firefighters were called out to County Road 681 near 60th Avenue. The building used to be owned by Hilltop Fruit Trees. Crews were on scene for about 4 hours. Investigators say the storage building housed cars, tractors, and tools. There were no injuries, but the building was a total loss. The cause of the fire is under investigation.